Joining me today, I'm Miss Nene, and welcome to Miss Nene's Art. Today, I am doing a painting for myself for my living room on two 18 by 24 inch canvases. My plan today is to come up with a design. I have my colors all picked out, and what I'm trying to do is this past June, my daughter, who was a photographer, took some pictures at the Cleveland Metro Park Zoo when we used to live in Cleveland, Ohio, of this beautiful lion. And the picture I'm going to show you right now, right about here, somewhere around here, I'm trying to make two paintings that go on either side, on each side of the picture, the photo of the lion. She had it blown up for me my birthday, and so now I'm going to complement this picture with the lion with these two canvases. With I'm gonna do a Dutch pour, and I'm going to use these colors. I think these colors would look really good next to the lion. So here are the colors I'm going to use today. I'm going to use Arteza pearl copper gold. I'm going to use Arteza Pearl Sage Green. Also, I'm going to be using Deco's Art Copper. So far, I've been showing you all metallics. Actually, they all are metallics. Folk Art Chocolate Brown. And Folk Art Inca Gold. And I'm going to use Artist Loft Acrylics White. My background is going to be black. So I'm going to go ahead, mix these paints up, and I'll be right back. So I apologize if part of the canvas is out of view. Canvas is pretty big, and so I can't get it all on the screen. So really sorry about that. One of these days I'll have a really good setup where I have actually enough room to set my cameras up where I can get a better view of the entire canvas when I'm using big canvases. I hope everyone is doing great. Is everybody ready for Christmas? Can you believe this year is just about up? Which is, I'm kind of glad, because this year has been very challenging, to say the least.
Thank you. Okay, guys, so here it is. I love how it turned out. It is so pretty. The colors, the different tones of gold, the copper, the brown, the white, and that little bit of green. Yeah, I love it. I think it's going to look beautiful. It's going to complement that beautiful picture that my daughter took and blew up for me of that beautiful lion. When she first took the picture and she showed me her pictures, I'm like, oh my God, I love that. Because I love, you know, wild cats, tigers, lions, all that. And so for my birthday, she blew it up for me and I had it framed at Michael's. So yeah, I love it. So I wanted to put something next to it to complement it on my wall because my wall's been kind of bare for quite a while. And so there it is. At the end of this video, so don't miss it, I hung the two paintings next to the lion picture so you can see what it looks like, so I can see what it looks like. But it's not gonna stay. I'm just gonna put it up there just for the sake of this video and to look at it. So let me know what you think, how it turned out. And if you like this video, please consider giving me a thumbs up. I would love that. And consider subscribing as well. That would be even better. So, but here it is. Oh my God, I love it. It looks so good. And I can't wait, you know, until I can varnish it and everything. But it looks so beautiful. Guys, let me know what you think. Let me know how you think this turned out. Do you think that the paintings complement the photo of the lion? If you like the colors, if they go well, let me know. I love your feedback. Again, guys, so thank you so much for joining me today. I really appreciate your time. And you know, I always say it, I appreciate you too. So stay safe. And until next time, bye-bye.